Hello, everybody. Martin Tyler is my name. Alan Smith is his name alongside me. And we're hoping to bring you some fine action from this game today. Our match today is Valencia, and they play Real Madrid.
Well, we've seen the ambitions of Gareth Bale wanting to leave the Premier League to go to Real Madrid. How they can charm even the great players to the Bernabeu and strut their stuff.
Yeah, I think it's the pinnacle of any player's ambition to put on the famous white kit. And if you've got that on your CV, you've pretty much done it all.
He is still, I guess, the pin-up boy of world football. He is Cristiano Ronaldo. Good to see him.
Well, if you're the opposing defence here, how do you contain him? Because he drifts into all areas of the pitch.
Valencia will go with this team today. Neto starts in goal. Gabriel plays with Ezequiel Garay in central defence. So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the full-back positions. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays together with Karim Benzema. First half started by Real Madrid. Dani Parejo. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Here's Casemiro. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Condogbia. Some potential in this move. Dani Parejo.
No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing.
Now Casemiro. Cristiano Ronaldo. Kroos. Condogbia. They've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here's Andreas Pereira. The shot's on! That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for Keylor Navas. Carvajal. Marcelo. Marcelo goes for the cross this time. Oh, that's good defending. Here's Andreas Pereira. Condogbia. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Shot on! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. Playing pretty well.
It's Pereira. Garay. Simone Zaza. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Carvajal. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Gabriel Paulista. Real Madrid have the ball. And this is what you expect from Real Madrid. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Casemiro. Oh, time to get the cross now. Here's Zaza. Attacking now. He's got his shot off now. And into the net by the post. A bit at the end, it might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all. Nothing the manager can do at the moment. His team have lost momentum, they're also losing this match.
Valencia are ahead. Now Casemiro. Sergio Ramos. Here's Casemiro. Carvajal. Modric. Well, what we've seen so far, it hasn't been the real Real Madrid, because they are behind. That doesn't happen to them very often. They haven't passed the ball very well, they haven't found the potency in their attack. And the consolation, really, for their supporters and indeed for the players is that I don't think they can play this poorly again in the second half. Aim for Karim Benzema. Rodrigo. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And shoots! Can't get much closer than that without actually scoring.
Oh, unlucky. You can't believe he's missed from so close in too.
Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Here's Isco. Marcelo. Ronaldo. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
As for Valencia, good first half. Second half now about to start. This attack, a bit of menace to it.
Played in the clear.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Intercepted into the attacking third. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Chance to get the ball in the box. He's got his head up looking at the option. Got to be. They've got a corner now, possibly a chance to add to their lead. Into the middle. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Modric. And Ronaldo.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Promising build-up until that challenge. Coming off now is the winger, who's had a decent outing, hasn't he? Some real contributions.
Oh, he has, and he's got the crowd up on their feet many times this match. Well played, some.
And Ronaldo. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Dani Parejo. Montoya. He's cut that out well, well read. Well, they're in a good position here. Going forward well. Some of the fans there thinking that should be a corner, but it's a throw. Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. Got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match. Now, this looks promising. Deflected behind, a clear corner. In goes the corner. It's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Toni Kroos. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Now Casemiro. Carvajal. It's Isco. Kroos. That's good movement forward here. Work from the right back, Carvajal with the cross. The shot's hit the post. Played away, well away from goal. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Hernandez. Chance for a teammate now. Saved it. Corner for Real Madrid. Where's Ronaldo gone in this game?
Well, with his team losing, they will want to get the ball into him much more than they have so far.
Here comes the corner. Cleared away by the defender. Kovacic. Now with Dani Carvajal. Kovacic. Here's Isco. Good support play from his teammates. Keeper's ball. Sergio Ramos gives away the free kick. Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
He's played really well. He's a thorn in the side of those opposing defenders and took his goal really well.
For those who love to see the big clubs toppled will be enjoying this one. Real Madrid on the verge of defeat, unless in the closing minutes they can come up with something very special indeed.
And it's going to be his throw here. Real Madrid want to make an alteration from the bench. Dani Parejo. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. They're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
Hernandez. Here's Isco. Valencia still hanging on to a one-goal lead. Dani Parejo.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Kroos. Here's Lucas Vazquez.
Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Yeah, nervous moments to come here because the home team leading by a goal. It's not looked a secure lead to me.
Well, two of them at it, really typifying the game. Very little time to go. Another goal would wrap it up. They're torn between going for goal from the corner or just running down the clock. But if they score, that will guarantee victory. Terrible place to give the ball away.
He's had a go here.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Well, as for the opposition, he was, of course, on the wrong end of the result. They do look at him for goals, and he didn't get anything today. A peripheral contribution, really, no more than that.